day, there was a private lodge for the emperor to salute the public and to start the games. After the official and religious ceremony in Hagia Sophia, the emperor came here and started the games. The chariot pulled by horses started running from the other side.